Hello kids, today we are going to learn about lines. I know you all are really excited to know about it. So let's start. First is standing line. Second is sleeping line. Third is slanting line. Let's understand it from a story. Rahul wants to play with his friends, so he decided to go to the park. In the park, Rahul saw some colorful flowers and the flowers were standing. He also observes fence over there and the fence is also standing. Suddenly, he saw a fruit falling from the tree and it was also falling as a standing line. So kids, you all can observe that these flowers, fence and falling fruit are the real life examples of the standing line. While going towards the park, Rahul saw some vehicles running on the road. And the vehicles were following the pattern of sleeping line. Now you can see Ria is rowing a boat. And this boat is also following a pattern of sleeping line. So kids, you all can observe that these vehicles, boat, etc. are following the pattern of sleeping line. In the park, Rahul saw the slide and its front part was following the pattern of slanting line. The stairs of the slide are also following the slanting line pattern. So, let's sing along. Slanting lines, we are slanting lines. Take us from left or right, we are slanting lines. So kids, finally we learn about the slanting line, sleeping line and standing line. Bye bye kids.